We have finally designed a bag that puts the largest amount of air into the shoes for cushioning. We've also widened the bag so that we're not sacrificing stability at all.
Well, that's great, but how are we going to fit an air sole this wide into our midsole?
Yeah, but why not just show it? You know, it's not a bad idea to let people actually see what an airbag looks like.
Most people didn't understand what air was.
Because prior to this shoe, air was just a word.
SabbathFresh.com.
A revolution in shoes, the Air Max. This shoe has an airbag that's specifically embedded in the shoe to absorb that extra impact. The distinctive feature, cut out windows so you can see the cushion work.
SabbathFresh.com.
I'm fully convinced that had I not seen the building, I might not have suggested that we actually expose this airbag and make it visual and actually let people see inside the shoe. The very first more high-profile project as it turns out, a very controversial one, was really the Air Max, the original Air Max with a visible air window. And along with it, some other shoes that were presented as a package.
SabbathFresh.com.